Welcome guys to this video. In this tutorial I will be talking about how to add a tracking number to eBay shipped item on your phone. So either iPhone or an Android. And the reason why I'm doing this video is because I have received a comment on my video on this specific how to add tracking number to eBay shipped item. And I showed it how to do this on your computer. So Martina Taylor wrote a comment that she was not able to find this feature on the mobile phone, and that's the reason why I'm doing this short tutorial. So let me switch back to my phone, and here I am on my eBay app. You would need to log in first, and I have already logged in. And you would need to go to selling at the bottom right corner. Now you can see active, sold and unsold, and you would have to go to the sold because you would need to add the tracking number to the items that you have sold. So press in this case 6 sold, and you will be able to see the different items that you have sold, and go to type the name or on the title of the sold item, and this will bring up the customer information, when it was sold and so on. And you can see here there are different options, so track package, leave feedback, add the track number. So the reason why I have these options is because I already have added this tracking number. However, if you would have not added it before, which would be in your case. I do not have any recently sold items where I could show you this, but basically instead of edit tracking number, you would see a option to add a tracking number instead. So let me press edit, and you can press here edit tracking number. This will bring up a new option where you can type the tracking number in and the carrier. So since I already have typed it in, you can see that in my case there is a tracking number included, but in your case there will be blank spaces where you can press and write the tracking number. So thank you very much for watching. If this has helped you at all, please smash that like button. If you would like to see more content like this, please subscribe to the channel. And check out also my other videos. There's always new videos coming out. If you have any comments or suggestion for my next video, please put them down below. I read all of your comments and I try to answer everybody. So thanks again, and see you guys in the next video.